We're in for a 1717 Lewis Avenue here in Lehigh Acres. This is a new construction and we're going to be building several more of this model. So this video is to show you this beautiful home. This particular one is under contract, but we've got several more coming. So if you like what you see, please contact the listing agent, Rodney Rimes, whose information will be at the end of the video to find out about where we're building more of these. There's some stats on the screen for you. You can see the square footage, number of bedrooms, 3-bedroom, 2-bath. Beautiful tile floors throughout. There's no carpeting in here. Solid wood cabinets, slow closed doors and drawers, granite throughout. Just a beautiful home. And featured by Real Edge right here. And there's Rodney's information. And this particular area out here is all country. There's a few homes, but you can see there's a lot of country out here. And several of these are going to be built in areas like this. So you have a lot of privacy, but you're really only about 3 or 4 minutes to shopping and schools and things like that. So let's take a little walk up here and we'll walk around the outside of the house first. It's got some nice distinguishing features. You got a big wide open front porch there, nicely landscaped along the walkway, and two-tone paint. Dimensional shingles are standard on this model. Everything you see is standard on this. Coming on the side, you got the maintenance-free aluminum fascia and soffit. And this is your standard size lot. So you get the grass and tree package you see right here. And this is a half acre lot. Now we also build this on smaller lots, so if it's a half acre lot, this is what you're gonna get. You got a big wide open lanai here, and the windows do come with shutters panels. You just have a couple here shown in this video, the rest are in the garage. It's a big under truss lanai with canister lighting, and it's capped off in the middle for a ceiling fan. And triple slider going into the house. Coming around the other side, your utilities are over here. So you've got your well pad right here. Comes with the softener setup that you see right here. Salt tank and pressure tank. And along here, you can see the AC system. And coming around the front here, you'll notice that there are gutters running across the front of the house, and they are seamless. Garage door is a raised panel garage door with nice side lights on each side of the garage. And now coming up to the front door, get a close-up of our landscaping package. And there's even an outlet underneath the eave here for Christmas lights, which is a nice thought-through thing. All right, coming to the front porch, features two canister lights here, and coming in our front door. House comes standard with all tile floors, as you see here. Nice baseboard, got a little entry foyer here. Soaring vaulted ceilings coming inside, and a little cutout right here to my right that is decorative and looks into the dining room. This particular tile is laid on brick pattern, but there's different designs that we can lay in. There are different types of tile, but this is one of the standard tiles, which is very pretty. The two-tone whites and grays is one of the color packages, and there are other color packages available. A couple of forethought things that I like to think about is it's got the Cora switches, lots of light of outlets along the wall, and even does have the cable TV and outlet at 6 foot height for your big screen TV, which is what you would normally do. So a nice big room, lighted ceiling fans throughout. And the kitchen is beautiful. You got a big L-shaped kitchen with tons of cabinets. Comes with an upgraded stainless steel appliance package. This massive snack bar here, an island. You can see it's got a full 1 foot overhang and enough room for about 4 stools, which is nice. The appliance package is standard. There are a couple upgrades you could get, but pretty much, you know, this is nice stuff. Now, you have slow closed doors and drawers. I want to show you that these are solid wood with ducktail design and close nice and slow, and that's on everything. And it is, you can see, stainless steel dishwasher. And like so I said, you could upgrade a little, but I don't know how you're going to really upgrade because it's pretty nice stuff that comes standard on this. Look at all these shelves in here. And then the pull-out freezer down below. And one thing I like is this feature is this really big pantry cabinet right here. Look at all the room there is in here. Looking at this and then up above. I mean, there's just tons of storage here, and again, everything slow close. Coming along the rest of the way down here, you got tons of counter space to work with. Inside all the cabinets, which are raised, forgot to mention they are all adjustable shelves. You got a four burner with a warmer spot on the range, fully programmable, and microwave oven. Coming back to the island here, I want to point out that this is a 50-50 undermount stainless steel sink, the big arched faucet which does pull out, and freshwater dispenser as well, with reverse osmosis system down underneath, and also an insinkerator, which is included. And these are not upgrades, this comes standard with this model. Now, from here you get a good look at the big living room here, and as I'm bringing the camera to my left, you'll see a den, and there's the front door we came into, and here is the dining room. It's capped off for your choice of a chandelier. You can, you know, put a nice chandelier in there if you want. Chandelier, I mean. Then coming over here, here is our den. It is an open door den with cable TV hookups. Again, ceiling, lighted ceiling fans in all the rooms. So this is a nice size, and all the windows are trimmed out in marble windowsills as well. So I want to point that out. This is a split bedroom design. We're going to head down this way first to take a look at this hallway and the guest bedrooms. So we'll start turning to my left, but the closet, so you got a big closet right here. They'll be installing shelves here on Monday. Raised panel doors on everything, colonial trim on everything, brushed nickel on everything. So, nice bedroom, light ceiling fan up overhead like I mentioned. So coming in here, and of course cable TV hookups and everything. Standard closets. And coming over here, we're going to take a look at the bathroom. And here's our bathroom. And we've got matching cabinets, matching granite, undermount sink. Nice faucets, very pretty window, or mirror rather, light bar up overhead, and beautiful tile work in the shower. The tile does go all the way to the ceiling with recessed lighting, and water saver toilet. So, very, very nicely laid out guest bathroom. Let's head over here to the second bedroom now. And then we have right here, again, ceiling fan, pretty much the same as the other one. 5 1/4 inch baseboard throughout. So, bedrooms are well appointed. Here's our laundry room, which has hookups for your washer and dryer. And you can put cabinets up overhead. There's plenty of room for that if you wanted to. And then coming into the garage, so I show you. This garage is slightly bigger than most garages. I believe it's either a foot or 2 feet bigger than most garages you're going to find. It does come standard with the electric garage door opener. There's your other shutter panels, hurricane strength garage door, air handler, easy access up overhead here, water heater, and there's even a wash tub out here, which is certainly handy. There's also outlets on a couple of the walls out here instead of your standard single outlet, so that's a plus. So, that takes care of this side of the house. Let's take a walk down to the master now. So, as we head over to the master bedroom, we've got this nice little hallway and a cute little indentation right here in the wall for a painting or something like that. Entering right, coming into the master. Very large room, lighted ceiling fan. So, we'll walk all the way to the back here because we've got the sun coming in the window. It's giving us a some blind spots here, so now we can see the entire master bedroom. There we go. Here's the door we just came in. All right. And now coming down here, we've got a walk-in closet and a regular closet. On this side, we've got a standard closet, as you can see. And this side over here is a walk-in closet. Stepping into our master bath, this is a pocket door, which is a raised panel pocket door. We've got our stool right here. Linen closet to my left here, which will be getting shelves again on Monday. And then you've got a beautiful vanity with dual sinks here, matching cabinets like the rest of the house, matching granite undermount sinks, nice faucets, twin wood frame mirrors, large light bar up overhead. And turn over here, our big walk-in shower, you get the beautiful pebble rock, look to the floors, and just a beautiful tile that runs all the way to the ceiling, which caps off a beautiful bathroom. So that about does it for our tour of today's house. I'm going to put the agent's information on the screen now if you'd be interested in a house like this. We're building these out here in Lehigh Acres, and I'm going to put a price on the screen. These homes are priced under. Of course, that price can change a little bit depending on the lot and stuff like that, but you know, you're going to be priced generally right underneath this price here. There you go. And if you'd like more information, contact Rodney Rimes. Here's his information right now. There you go. So thank you for watching. Appreciate it. My name is Dave Detman of Real Edge Real Estate Brokerage. From all of us at Real Edge, we'd like to wish you a blessed day and hit that subscribe button down there so you can subscribe to these channels and continue to get beautiful videos of new homes. You take care and have a blessed day. God bless. Bye-bye. Thank you.